Wise Foresight. Professor Dr. Özgür Demirtaş, professor and head of the finance chair at Sabancı University, Istanbul, Turkey, acknowledged that the cryptocurrency revolution cannot be stopped. It is too late, as CoinTurk.com reports. He mentioned the Chinese ban on ICOs, commenting that this act will not affect the market so long, believing that the market will very soon recover. He answered one of his followers on Twitter that US government intervention on crypto markets is not realistic and he doesn't foresee it. Professor Demirtaş also admitted that he is investing in digital currencies and interested in mining unprofessionally.